so nervous, I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found the one, and my life had found its missing piece. So as long as I live, I love you. Will heaven hold you? You look so beautiful in white. And from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight. What we have is timeless. My love is endless. And with this ring I say to the world, you're my every reason. You're all that I believe in. With all my heart I mean every word. So as long as I live, I love you. Will
and I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. This is why I love you, because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you, because you love me. You love. I found love in you.
and no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay.
And this is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Oh, this is why.
Stars have all aligned, and right now is the perfect time to say, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you,
I do. This is why I love you. This is why I love you.
I found love in you, and no other love will do.
That's why I love you.
I found the love for me. Well, darling, just dive right in and follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell.
Remember, we were talking about a month ago what you were going to tell me? Well, I didn't have to write nothing. I wanted it to come from the heart. For the last week, I've been sitting on my bed trying to figure out what I was going to tell you. But I said, no, I'm going to listen to what God puts in my heart to tell you. First of all, I want to say thank you. Give me the opportunity to come into your life. Even though you blocked my number, for some time, I was finally able to get through. But guess what? With all the disappointment and hardship and everything else, I almost gave up love. But then I said to myself, it's not what I want, it's what God wants for me. And I'm glad He finally sent you into my life to make me complete. When I drive, I make sure I do the speed limit before I only get home safe to you. I don't drive crazy because I think about you first. And I think about everything else that we're going to be sharing together. I'm not going to sit here and stand here and give you all the promises of the world, because I can't give you the stars and the moons and everything people promise. But I can promise you one thing. And I'm going to put God first in our matter. He's going to be the head and toe of whatever decisions we make. I'm going to love you. And when I get mad, just make my left view and make sure it comes in my right planting. Okay? I'm not perfect. But I know with God, we can take this journey together. So I promise you my loyalty, my honesty, my faithfulness, and above all, my password. You can have my
Y por la autoridad que me confiere la iglesia, yo lo declaro marido y mujer.
Husband and wife.
Puede besar a la novia.
Waiting for me, 'cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time, but darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes you're holding mine. Baby, I'm between my arms, barefoot on the grass, we're listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it, darling. You look perfect tonight. I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. I hope that someday I'll share her home. I found a love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own.
Loose, loose. You don't get them girls loose, loose. You don't get money, oof, oof. But I do. galleri fruda.
They can't, they won't, they never will stop the party.
Y'all thinking, y'all thinking that you can outthink me, but you can't, frankly. I'm out for the Benjis, Frankies, you know. Just cause you ain't me, don't hate me. As a matter of fact, you should thank me. Even if you don't, you're welcome, young kids. Digga, zigga, 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 zow. Who got the keys to the world now? Yours truly, blah, 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 blah.
They can't, they won't, they never will stop the party.
Give it to me, I'ma give it to you, now give it to me, I'ma give it to you, now give it to me, get funky, get funky, now stop.
I say y'all having a good time out there.
Primeramente, Dios les bendiga a todos. Soy cristiana, ya que me ven quietecita. Y felicito a mi niña Narca. Le doy gracias a Dios por esta hermosa boda. Que Dios le bendiga este matrimonio.
Speaking in Spanish and English. Estoy muy contento de estar en esta boda. Ha sido una de las mejores bodas. Naika, te felicito. Bernal es un gran hombre. Cuídalo, protégelo, ámalo cada día. Recuerda que lo amas. I'm letting her know that she needs to tell you every day that she loves you, that she cares about you, that she's going to be right next to you all the time. So I'm very happy to be here at this wedding. It's been such an exciting night. The food was excellent, the place is gorgeous, the camarographers have been there for us. Gracias, de verdad, estamos muy contentos. Mi esposa y yo, Jenny, venimos de Nueva York para pasar tiempo con ustedes. Fue el mejor momento, le damos gracias a Dios por habernos permitido llegar aquí con bien y esperamos de todo corazón que Dios les bendiga su hogar y que les dé un niño muy pronto. Wow. Esa es la Bernal, what I'm saying is that may the Lord bless you guys and hopefully the Lord provides you with one child soon. All right. God bless you all. Have a wonderful night. Take care, everybody.
First of all, I want to say thank you to everybody for making this occasion. I have to get used to the word we and us. Before I used to say I. Now it's going to be myself and wife. To my New York family, I want to say thank you. Because sometimes you have a location and there's somebody living next door to you and they have all these excuses in the world and they cannot make it. But my friends got on a plane, came all the way from New York to support me. That is what you call family. They took time off work, spent money, got on a plane, and came and supported me. So to all of you that took that risk to get on the plane first, I say thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And on behalf of Nika and myself, to everybody that contributed in any way, whether it was a phone call, whether it was just going back and forth with her to make this happen, we say thank you. Thank you and thank you again. God bless you all.